Yeah. I do like champagne, nothing against it. Exactly. But English sparkling wine is really pretty special. And it's only getting better and better, isn't it?
Yeah,
as absolutely. We're learning more, because it's all about experience. It's having past vintages to see how well they age as well.
Yeah.
Sort of, this gets nerdy, but, you know, sort of grape clonal selection as well, to find what's right for our terroir, for our climate, for our soils as well.
Yeah,
so I think there's a lot of work in there.